Hey, Internet. My name is Peter McDonald. I'm from Ottawa, Ontario, Canada. If you know me online, you might know me as Peekabot or Pikebot or Dude with Money, depending on the context. And I usually don't get in front of the camera, but today I want to talk about something fairly important, and so I thought it'd be appropriate. And today I want to talk to you about Extra Life 2016. What's Extra Life, you might ask? Well, Extra Life is an annual charity drive by gamers in support of Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. You can find more information about it right up here. Children's Miracle Network Hospitals are just what it sounds like. It's a network of hospitals around the world who work with sick kids to help them get better. Hundreds of thousands of kids go through these hospitals every year, and you know, it's a fantastic cause. I think it's really, really worth supporting. So what Extra Life is it's a 24-hour gaming marathon. Gaming can be board games, it can be card games, but for most people, including myself, it's going to be mostly video games. And so I'm going to play video games 24 hours solid. I'm going to wake up in the morning, I'm going to start playing, I'm going to keep going without sleep for a full 24 hours. Harder than it sounds. I've done it before, one time back in 2014, and those last few hours are actually kind of brutal. All proceeds from my marathon will go to the Children's Hospital of Eastern Ontario, a fantastic institution you can learn more about here. CHEO, as we call it, is local to Ottawa. I went there a couple of times when I was a kid, in fact. Never anything serious, but I'm sure my parents found it quite comforting knowing that they were living so close to a top-notch children's hospital. CHEO is a medical hospital and a research hospital, so every year, you know, tens of thousands of kids get help there, and they train thousands of pediatricians, and they do $24 million worth of research into children's health. So the money that I'm raising is going to, you know, help, going directly to help kids. This will be my second year doing Extra Life. I wasn't able to participate last year because I was living in China and my situation was kind of weird and I was working on the weekends and whatever, wasn't really possible. But back in 2014, I raised $160 for CHEO, and I'm hoping to beat that this year. I've set my target at $200. But, you know, even the smallest donation helps. I'm not picky. I'll take anything. I'm going to stream as much of my marathon as I can. Obviously, technical issues don't make that always completely possible, but I'm going to do my best. I'm planning on playing Dark Souls, Dota 2, XCOM 2, Street Fighter 5, Overwatch, probably some Hearthstone on some downtime, and you know, anything else that happens to come to mind while I'm doing it. Obviously, I hope that you'll donate money out of the goodness of your own heart, but you know, if you feel like you need a little extra incentive, if you give $10 or more, I will play at least half an hour of any game you specify. Conditions apply. The conditions are, one, it has to be something I can actually show on Twitch. So nothing too adult, let's say. Number two, it will be, it has to be a game that I already own, or your donation has to be more than $10 plus the cost of acquiring that game. Outside of those two restrictions, anything goes, so feel free to make me play a half hour of Bad Rats. But, you know, please, don't do that. If you're still watching this video, thanks for sticking with me. Every dollar that's donated will go directly to the hospital, go directly to helping sick kids in need, which is what this is really all about. So many kids who just need a little leg up, and that's what these hospitals are here for, and your donation can help make that possible. Link right here for my campaign page and also down in the video description. Again, thank you for even the smallest amount. And you know, if you can't give, if you're not in a place where you can give, by all means, even just sharing this video, sharing my campaign page, just even that would be a humongous help. Thank you very much. Oh, also, I guess I should mention, oops, sorry, kitty. Yeah, this is Penny. Normally, the official day for the Extra Life Marathon is November 5th. Unfortunately, I have a midterm that week, and I don't feel like bombing it because I didn't get any sleep over the weekend. So, I will be doing it the week after instead, on the 12th. Thank you again.